Welcome to the world of innovations. Today we'll be talking about corrugated structures. Let's go back 200 years ago to the early 1800s. Henry Robinson Palmer was a young civil engineer who worked in the London Dock Company in England. He had been given a task. He needed to build sheds that were simple, sturdy, and economical. He didn't know how to do this. Cost of buildings were very high back then. One day he was sitting at his desk. He was wondering, how much of weight can a single sheet of paper support? We'll try it with a sheet of paper and a clip. A single sheet of paper cannot support even the weight of one clip. He tried a different design. He folded the paper into a zigzag pattern. Now the paper can support not only one paper clip, but also one box, two boxes, and the paper clip. Actually, one sheet of paper can support up to 600 grams of weight. That's more than half a kilo. He tried to figure out how this was happening. The folds were not making the paper more strong. They were making the paper more rigid. When a weight is placed on the paper, gravity pulls down on the weight, and this makes the paper bend and fall down. But with the creases, the paper is more difficult to bend. It can spread the force along the length of the paper, allowing the supports to carry the weight. Henry Robertson Palmer thought, can this work with iron sheets? A few years prior to this, iron sheets had begun to be produced. He found out that this process can make iron sheets more stronger too. In 1826, he patented his idea. He called his structure corrugated structures. The word corrugate comes from the Greek word for wavy. Within a year, corrugated structures were being used all over. Corrugated iron is not only rigid, but it's also very lightweight, which makes it ideal for roofing. It comes pre-assembled, so it's easy to set up on a frame. It's also stackable, and this makes it easy to transport. Today, corrugated structures are used everywhere. They're used for making roofs, walls, and cardboard boxes. Henry Robinson Palmer looked at a flimsy sheet of iron and thought, folding this would make it stronger. His simple idea has become an integral part of engineering. With a little work, your idea can be the next amazing invention. Never give up on your ideas.